beers with Jeff is firming into 850 on the tab fix. So we're all in. Green light is turned on. Set to run. Race 12. They're set. Racing. Speedbox 2, Magic Chariot, Led Electra, Midnight. Third, Sabon Panther. A length and a half beers with Jeff, then Bacardi Blaze and Orphan's Girl. Last of all, leader down the back, Magic Chariot, about to be joined by Electra Midnight. Sabon Panther's a length away third. They're four on beers with Jeff. They're turning. Electra Midnight, Magic Chariot, Electra Midnight. Sabon Panther's got the pair of them, though. And Sabon Panther over the top defeats Electra Midnight. Magic Chariot third. Beers with Jeff fourth. Then came Bacardi Blaze and Orphan's Girl last in. Sabon Panther wins the last for Tony Nobes. Over the top she comes. Number four. Back-to-back wins for her. Runs down Electra Midnight, who had its chance. And two-third, Magic Chariot, who led them up but got tied. Number five is fourth. Beers with Jeff. Didn't ping today. And has to be satisfied for fourth position. 8.80 the first split. 23.16 the time. And Sabon Panther, the best back runner, wins the last. 4.1.2.5 on the last here today from Gawler.